I am so glad you found your forever. You deserve nothing less but happiness and love. For Kyle, I am so glad you have joined our crazy family. You are perfect for my sister. When you came into her life, she became someone filled with love, happiness, and joy. You treat her like a princess and nothing less, and that is what she deserves.
She's as free as blue bonnets in the summer. She's as hot as the Padre Island sun.
Apart, you two are special, remarkable people, but together making each other complete. It won't be easy, but as you go through this roller coaster of life, remember to scream from the peaks, hold hands through the loops, and enjoy every twist and turn. The ride is much better when you share it together. I wish y'all nothing but the best, hoping soon to be an aunt. And remember always to see and talk with your heart. Cheers to the bride and groom. Love y'all.
She has faith in God's greater plan. She trusts I'm a good man, and that's why I'll always believe. She's like Texas, and she likes me. Her eyes are green like the trees in Nacogdoches.
Kayla's a giver, and here you are today, giving your all to Kyle. It's crazy to think that we went from you cleaning up my commas to tailgating the Red Raiders' exceptional football team, who won today, I might add, wreck 'em, to getting all of our fur friends, and now today, here, together, celebrating love. From every cry at goodbye to every hug at hello, may God bless Texas and may God bless the Garings. Cheers.
She has faith in God's greater plan. She trusts I'm a good man, and that's why I'll always believe. She's like Texas, and she likes me.
I, Kyle,
take you, Kayla, to be my wife.
To be my wife.
I promise to be faithful to you.
I promise to be faithful to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love you.
To love you.
And to honor you.
And honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
Kayla.
Take you, Kyle.
To be my husband.
I promise to be faithful to you.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
To love you.
And to honor you. All the days of my life.
She's like Texas, and she likes me. And she likes me.
But today the feeling is good. We no longer seem to be partners and best friends. We have become husband and wife. We can now see the covenant in the kiss.
Kayla, I love you. You're my baby girl. I gotta put this down. I'm not gonna do the script I wanted to do. I'm just gonna wing it. I went on a first date with Kayla at Pizza Hut. And she did one of these. She looked at me and was like, hook 'em up, gig 'em down. Well, I guess we knew she was gonna be a Red Raider from that day forward.
Me before, oh, once I
Guys, I love you. Congratulations to the new couple. Cheers. Hear, hear. Kayla, I hope you find these qualities in Kyle to be true, among many others, but I gotta keep it brief, to be very beneficial as you two move forward as husband and wife. Dependable, loyal, and most of all, annoying. But he's worth it. The strong wills that each of you possess will no question lead to you guys annoying one another. Just remember what team you guys are actually on, Team KG. Let's all raise a glass. Here's to the husband and wife.